find 4 by 3 m plus 3 by 4 n whole bracket into 4 by 3 m minus 3 by 4 n. Here 4 by 3 m be a and 3 by 4 n as b, assuming now we have a plus b into a minus b, that is as identity a square minus b square, so that keeping the value of a and b like 4 by 3 m whole square minus 3 by 4 n whole square is equal to 16 m square by 9 minus 9 n square by 16, the answer.